Welcome everybody to a Friday pack edition, and oh yes, it is the biggest promo of the year for FIFA. It is team of the year. The team of the year cards are out. As you can see there in the right hand side, we've got Messi, Lewandowski and Mbappe, and we have got 25 packs to open. Yes, 25. It is the biggest amount of packs I'm opening in one video. We have two ultimate packs in there and various other massive rewards, jumbo premium gold packs galore, rare players pack, mega packs. They're all in here, and we're hoping to pull out one of these team of the year cards in these packs. Can we do it? Well, we've obviously got to throw a few lucky charms in, so we're going to start off with the West Ham slippers. Come on, give us some luck, slippers. Give us some luck. I'm going to start with any of these packs. Let's kick this off. 24 to go after this. Well, it was never going to be in there, was it? Cars, they are. Who have we already got? Okay. 24 packs to go, and say including two ultimate packs as well. What do we go for next? Well, let's go for the gold players pack. The Vanson, yeah. Just starting, we're just getting warmed up. Just getting warmed. We've still got 23 packs to go here. Okay, what else have we got? Let's open one of these. Come on, man, come on. Let's get one of these cards, come on. Come on. Oh, wrong button. Come on, 22 packs to go, come on, man. Let's do this. Come on. Hey, you freeze it. Oh. I think this lucky charm isn't working. I think it needs some help. I think it really needs some help. So we're going to throw in our lucky piggy. Yes, the lucky piggy. It's giving us some good luck down the years. Hopefully it gives us some more luck today. Getting worse, isn't it? Don't forget, two ultimate packs as well in here. We're keeping those to the end. We'll save the best till last, of course. How many have we got now? 20 more to go. 20 more packs to go. And now. Servers are a bit slow. We did have trouble getting on. Obviously a lot of people are trying to log in to get these Team of the Year cards. At the moment, I've got Soddle. But we all know that can change very quickly. 19 packs to go. Rare gold pack it is. sure they can do better than this. So maximum, I can do better than this. Okay, jumbo premium gold pack, come on. Something here at the end. What is this? A gold pack. Okay. Got an extra pack. Right, let's just open this up. So we probably should be getting it. Very bad so far. Okay, the rare electron player's back. Come on. Come on, man. Give it some magic spell. Come on. Do it. Come on. Get in there.
Ah, the pen out did nothing.
Ah, 84. Oh, fantastic. We've gone up one. Load of palaver this is so far. Team of the year. Whatever. Whatever. 16 more to go. Come on. A lot more to do. David Seal 85, well, we're going up one. Each time we're going up one. I mean, it's something, I guess. Fifteen to go. Oh, well, I've got to, of course it's going to be a Volland.
Of course, Volland.
Yeah, yeah, of course. I mean, why not? It wouldn't be the same without a Volland. Of course it wouldn't be. I mean, honestly, this guy, what is it with this guy? Constantly pack him. Just go away, Volland. Get out of here. Oh, 14 more, come on. Right, what tradable packs have we got next? Here, the tradable one. Literally cannot get anything better than like 80 for 84. What is going on? Got some duplicates here, just put them up for sale. Alright, what else is there that's tradable? A gold pack, another one. Silver. Right. Time to up another lucky charm. The West Ham teddy bear. Come on. This has got to give us some luck in it, surely. He's done some wonders in the past. I'm doing everything I can here. Right. The last tradable pack is the rare players pack. So hopefully this is going to have something in it. What the heck? Matip.
know the lyrics.
Right, 11 packs, come on man, there's got to be one in here.
Okay,
let's open up this one. We're on to non-tradables now. But we're still looking for that team of the year. Alexander, already got him. I've got him. Mendy. Great. Fantastic, isn't it? Might manage what happened with non-tradables. Come on there guys, go for the midfielders one. Sal. Okay, I'm going to refresh the store, I think. Let's come out. Definitely not going to come out the whole thing because, yeah, I've got some problems at the minute. So, let's see what transfers are going on. Let's just refresh our transfers. Okay, and then let's go back into the store. Refresh it up a little bit. And now we'll continue with some more packs. Not two Volans. Oh my god, two Volans. Now piss off. Please piss off. What is it with Voland, man? Go away. Calvert-Lewin, didn't I? Send him up there. Honestly, man, Voland. Two Volans. What is it you're trying to tell me about this blinking bloke? He's not going to be happy about being this pack. Oh. Lukaku. Lukaku. 88 Lukaku. The pack to Lukaku. And when he was slotting on the bench against my team. Romelu Lukaku, the best pack, the best player, and Dybala, 87 Dybala. He's not bad. We don't sell any asset, put him up there. I mean, 88 Lukaku isn't bad at all. That's the best one so far. Okay. Prime Premier League players pack now. Ronaldo, if it was Ronaldo then. Ruben Diaz, who we've already got. Thank you. Packs are getting a bit better, and then they're upping it a little bit. Oh my god, I've got a load of these. Ah, oh, they're non-duped. Seriously. Oh, I can't even sell them. Can I sell him? No. Oh man, he's got a better contract. Yes, okay. Oh, seriously, man. We can get rid of them all. So we'll get them back. We'll recover them. Right, six packs to go. Harry Kane? No, Vardy. Jimmy Vardy, 86 Vardy. They're all starting to come out now, haven't they? The inform Barak. Another Alexandro. Okay, Jesus. Do we sell him?
Yeah, we can sell him. Was a rich? No, we just... We did pack him, didn't we? Yeah. Alexandra, I don't think we can do much. No, I don't think so. Yeah, you're going to have to go in there. I'm sorry, mate. Five to go, come on. Let's get rid of these mega packs. Chesney? No, Babinski. It's one of the longest videos I've ever done. At least we haven't got non-tradables anyway. Sorry, we haven't got duplicates either. Something. Right, remember we've got two ultimate packs still. No. Three Bollens in one pack. Three Bollens? What the hell? EA, hello, what are you doing? Oh my god, I cannot believe this. Three Bollens. What are you trying to tell me? It's all badge. Honestly, what are you doing? Go away. I said go away. Oh, it's bloody bloke. Go. Right, we're getting now three land of three, and this is the most luxurious pack. We've got the rare player pack and two upper packs. Come on. Surely something's got to be in here. Right. Now we've got two ultimate packs to do now. Two ultimate packs. Come on then, please. I mean, I've had the best packs so far in this FIFA. Come on, EA, you can do it. Give me a Team of the Year card. Do it. Do it, do it, do it. Casemiro. Got the 91. 11 duplicates. Seriously? Wow. Oh my days. I have to get rid of a load of those. Right, the last ultimate pack of this pack video. Let's hope there's a Team of the Year in here. Please. Just please. Oh man, is it Ronaldo? No, it's Cancelo, yeah. I suppose I could sell the other one, bit of profit. So no Team of the Year card for me. It's a shame. It's a real shame, that is. Real shame. I mean, look, we hope you've all enjoyed this video. There's been a lot to get through. We got there. But we'll come back from this and pull out some fantastic cards coming up. We'll see you soon.